Close our Rocket League and reopen it. He'll probably come back.
But, Noah had a wall run kill. I remember that in that game.
Jesus.
Noah did a Naruto fucking wall run and killed somebody. It was insane. Like, we were all going off. That was fire. I miss that shit. I miss hating everybody in my school. Like, honestly, like, I miss getting into, like, arguments and shit in classes. And, like, and being in gym. I'm just hella pissed that they wouldn't let me take a second gym class my senior year. That was so gay.
Yeah,
for real.
My senior year, I was on track to graduate, and then they were like, you've already taken, like, 6 gyms through high school. We're gonna put you in programming. I was like, bitch, do I look like I'm gonna pursue a fucking job in computer science?
Dude, I've gotten, like, 5 glitches.
That was the worst shit.
Where did what?
You and Jax, like, left.
Jax is here with me. I had to close out Rocket League, remember? This is a hassle. Dude, imagine once we start getting to, like, imports, though.
I know, that's what I'm waiting for.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what Drew's doing. Okay. Okay, buddy.
Wow.
Like, isn't this just insane how many blueprints I have?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're at just now 1,100.
I'll be back.
Alright.
I bet.
The classic Trent. The I'll be back and then doesn't come back for 6 hours. Oh, it's freezing up again. I think all these trade-ups are too much for Rocket League to process. After doing like 20 or so,
dude,
it just starts
freezing.
Just do
like the imports if you have to restart again.
I wonder if there's something I can do to make this not be a thing.
Maybe not have so many fucking things. Dude, all like the CEO of Epic Games just has all these monitors around him and he's watching, and it's all just fucking error. Too many fucking exploits going on. Is Josh just trading up all this shit?
For real. I think it still does it when I do the.
I wish you could just use blueprints in trade-ups. Like, normal. Like, I wish they didn't take out trade-ups.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you know, they took out all the other trade-ups except for the normal
items. It's dumb.
And you can't even trade all the old shit you had?
Yeah, the item. You can't use the actual items you have now.
Like,
pisses.
They should have, like, at least told us what they were doing so we could have done trade-ups before they took it away.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm guessing they did on, like, their Twitter or something, but none of us cared enough to go read, like, a Twitter
post. I fucking
doubt
it.
Yeah, who knows?
Should I try and look?
Because, Josh, you would have known, because somebody would have put that on one of the 200 Rocket League Instagrams you follow.
Yeah, who knows?
Josh only follows, like, 300 people. And 200 of them are Rocky League.
Just Rocky League Instagrams.
You alright, Ollie? Okay.
I thought that was Trent's ass.
No, my dog just like yawned.
Why are you doing that, Josh?
I don't know. These things somehow got to be a thing.
Oh,
why is it like that now?
You can still trade up
here we go.
Non-crates. Eat my dick.
Just wait till you get a white octane.
Well, I can't do that.
No, I was talking to Jax.
Oh. This is insane. Oh, that one's titanium, I don't care.
Don't care. Don't
still don't care.
Still don't care.
It is.
I don't care.
Shut the fuck up.
What is?
What, Trent?
So like you a want dumb the
smoke.
I think he wants the smoke, Zach.
He does.
Smoke.
Give it to him, bro.
I just did.
I inhaled that shit, nigga.
Oh, he inhaled his Zach. What now?
Inhale my semen.
Oh. What now, Trent? You inhaled his semen.
I've been fucking waiting.
Oh, he's been waiting, Zach. Now what?
So's your mom in the bed, tied to a fucking bed.
Yeah. Oh, what Zach God. Said, Trent. What now? What you gonna do now, Trent? Probably nothing. Oh, probably sit and perish.
Trent.
I have so many Mrs. Avocado
you.
Blueprints. Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Yeah, bruh.
Bruh.
What up, baby?
What is good, baby?
Baby.
Dude, this is so rough.
You ran the red light on my green.
I've got like 15 yamens. Jeez.
Yamens.
Yam yang.
I notice when Josh gets nervous, he just makes a little like cute like noise instead of like. Like when we're playing drop shot, it's about to hit.
He's in court. They're like, were you speeding? He's like, yeah.
He just flips his hood up and he's
Yoda.
Do backflip. Dude, this is rough.
Josh, you can't do a backflip.
Oh. That's kind of cool looking. Still don't care.
Yeah. I don't care.
Care.
He sounds like he's saying, like, if you listen to him and then you're like, he sounds like Shrek saying
donkey.
It sounds like it's so funny. He's like, donkey.
Still donkey.
Donkey.
Still donkey.
Oh, dang. I have 10 glitches. That's crazy.
Wow.
Alright, here glitches. Goes. It's a boost.
That's all you had to say, Josh.
I know, bro. Why didn't I? Oh, pyros. These give me pyros. ASIC. Fly like an ASIC.
You've been doing this for so long and you're only at 900.
I know, bro. This is crazy. Oh shoot. Wrong thing.
Yeah,
I can get Grunos there. Maybe I can get a pair of white striker Josh, ones, Jax.
It shows you what you can get.
Oh, yeah, it does, huh?
It's just for that crate. It's just trade us with the blueprints.
Yep. You're right.
I just can't wait to see these fucking black markets. Like, I got.
I want to see how many black markets he ends up with.
I got two with only using like 30 blueprints.
Nah, yeah, I only got one.
Has like 1,200 blueprints.
Yeah, it's rough, huh?
He just caught me by his
sprite. I didn't mean to shoot anybody, take my sprite.
Saffron Finney's, what the hell?
Get off the plane.
Irate man. Hey, there's a good song right there.
No, that's so crazy, bro, that this song is playing. I was gonna say, like, a few minutes ago, I was gonna be like, you know what I really miss? I miss whenever Josh would be... Yeah, when we would be playing Fortnite and, like, Josh would be the only one alive and somebody would just start playing the Pirates of the Caribbean theme song.
Yeah, bro, dude. I had that saved. Whoa, those look pretty sick.
Yeah, for real.
Yeah, I just had it saved on Apple Music and I play it all the time. Josh and I, it was so hard, bro.
Pump headshot, hell yeah.
Pump headshot, hit it.
I just started going hard, bro.
I think I still have that Snapchat memory saved.
Ooh.
Oops. Dude, this is insane. Oh, oops, didn't even do that.
Big iron on
it.
Alright, I can give Voltaic K2s or Zombas. Yeet.
You're getting Zombas.
Oh.
White titanium. Maddie can see it before us. You like
normal.
Close your eyes during those, Josh.
Alright, you'll have to let me know what I get. Whoops. Keep accidentally hitting X on them. Because I'm used to doing that to do trade ups instead of the left stick. The left stick is so awkward, that's so weird. Such a.
Change the bindings.
Yeah, for real. Just so I can trade up differently.
Josh, what are you trading in right now? I want to see if I'm behind or not.
Shoot, it's. I'm trading up fit. Oh, nope. I'm trading up fish right now. Just traded them in.
Wow, I'm hella far behind. What the fuck?
I'm at 812. We're making progress.
We're loading.
Yeah, you're still. You just got a snake skin.
Yeah. And
now
then
you're
I.
Just typing. Now
then
you're
I have a brain aneurysm.
Now you're trading up again.
Yeah. You're not too far behind.
Close.
Tell me when the money shots are coming. Like when you're trading up for exotics finally.
Alright, I will. I think I'm finally getting there.
Oh,
I accidentally clicked on it. Keep doing that, bro. I have so many just individual rares too, bro. I was just going by quantity, so that was all the rares I just had 10 of. You know how many rares I... Oh my gosh, if I do that one more time for trading it up.
Chantico.
Chantico. Here comes the import.
I made a mistake telling Josh he could do this.
Yeah, you did.
No, I'm just having fun with it.
Well, I like how it's like gambling again. Like,
I can get painted like, pyros, nose pick.
But I'm just saying, like,
normal. Cool.
We're gonna be here for so long.
Yeah, but it's gonna be lit seeing the dope shit Josh
does. All the black markets I can do. I'll need to save up all my exotics and not just... Or should I space out the exotics and just do them as they come up? So that it's not just all them at the end. Dang it. Okay. I'll just do them as they come up then.
Yeah, so I didn't mean to hit you with a buddy there, sorry.
It's all good.
Josh, you remember why that chick said nice one buddy to Ethan?
What?
Yesterday when? At the park?
Oh, did he like try to tag? Oh yeah, didn't he like just try to tag her and she just like said nice one buddy and we all lost our
missed.
Minds.
Yeah.
We all freaked out because she called him buddy.
Nice one buddy.
Oh, I got a Striker Crackle blueprint.
Bro, why are you spoiling it?
Sorry.
Can somebody turn off the fucking like Guns and Roses?
I think that's Trent.
How dare you call it Guns N' Roses?
Mute yourself.
How dare you listen to bad music?
This is trash classic rock, bro.
No.
This is this is just hairhead fucking smelly music.
These are like,
bro. You gotta be playing like the good shit. Like play When the Levee Breaks by fucking Led Zeppelin right now.
Whoa.
Fucking Led Zeppelin.
Alright, you better think about your words real quick before you
play Thunderstruck.
Led Zeppelin.
Play Thunderstruck.
Like, you better watch it, bud. That shit. There's
Dude,
no way. Dude,
I have six normal
that.
Zombas.
That's gonna be a sick trader, Josh.
God, you know nothing about music.
What was the
I have six
song
pixel
one?
Fires.
When the Levee Breaks.
Thunderstruck.
Oh, DC got some normal voltaic.
Led Dixon can suck a dick.
Y'all don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, X is better than Led
Zeppelin. Oh, alright, I could get 20XX, Tune, Trigon, or Atomizer. Five Zombas, are you guys ready for it? I won't spoil it. I'll keep my eyes closed.
Oh.
Oh, damn. I had to see it.
Damn it. Hey. Hush.
Zowie.
Zowie.
Zowie. Tachyong.
Tachyong. I have a black Tachyong.
Yeah, that thing is cool. It's like black, white, and red. Black Tachyong was always a really cool boost.
You're about to get it here.
I'm about... Oh! Mainframe, solar flare, web paint, or singularity. Alright, here it comes. Oh, well, look.
Titanium mode.
Oh, paint. I didn't do it yet.
Keeps on raining.
Look away?
I'm looking away.
Fucking Led Zeppelin.
Oh, that sucks.
Dang.
I don't like this song.
That you don't know.
Led Zeppelin is shit.
Jesus Christ. I just hope you know, Trent, like, you don't listen to any good music. Like, when you were here, and, like, we would go down to the basement, and you would, like, pull up YouTube and start playing, like, fucking Suicide Boys and shit all night. Like, I just want you to know, don't think that music is bad, just know that you have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, Josh.
What?
I heard that music better than
that. Whoa.
You see, you're speaking like a buffoon right now.
Jess is coming at him.
Bro, like, this is actually pissing me off that you're gonna tell me that Suicide Boys is better than the greatest classic rock band of all time.
Cool.
Yeah, Suicide Boys
suck.
Well,
it's more a matter of opinion.
No, yeah, I'm telling you that your opinion is fucking retarded.
Whoa. Got
it's
two Cobalt things
back to
back.
It's my genre of music versus yours.
Yeah, and your genre of music is trash.
I just don't like that band.
I know you don't. That's why I'm roasting you. Because you're retarded for
like
not liking
Led
them. It's not that you don't like Led Zeppelin. If you would have just said, I don't like Led Zeppelin, I would have been like, wow, well, that's dumb, but whatever. But instead, you had to take it a step further, say that it's shit, say that none of their songs are good, say that Suicide Boys are better. That is where you cross the line, my friend.
Suicide Boys are better.
Jesus Christ. This fucking guy.
Oh, panic.
Jax is ready to throw hands.
Dude, like, if he was in the room right now, I'd
just
start punching him.
I just don't like that song. Okay.
Oh, but you like Stairway to Heaven, right?
A whole lot of love, too.
Whose favorite Zeppelin song is Whole Lot of Love? You fucking nerds.
Me?
I don't know any of the songs.
Come on, like, this is just so vibey, bro.
Yeah, this song.
Same with When the Levee Breaks. Like, don't be saying, like, one song isn't vibey. Come on, bro.
That song wasn't vibey to me.
Just like how you go, I hope you know your music is shit.
Bro, it is. Like, honestly, there's a reason why nobody gives you aux when you're in the car, bro. It's not because we already have it, no. It's because we don't trust you.
No, my songs are so good.
Your playlist consists of Suicide Boys and Lil Baby, that's it.
No.
You got three Lil Baby songs that you just put on repeat for 2 hours. And then you finish the day off with the baby, my bad. And then you finish the day off with the baby. And then you post something on your story like put me on to new music. And then you get like 40 new songs and then you just don't listen to any of them.
But this is happening.
What do you mean? I haven't like done that in a fat minute, bro. And then I only get like one song recommendation.
Yeah, and then you just say, this is shit. Then you go back to Suicide Boys.
Yeah.
Whoa. Imagine if you could trade a black market.
These two motherfuckers have just been going at each other, and Josh and I have just been doing the trade ups.
Oh!
He pissed me off, man.
Those are fire.
Whoa. It's just a matter of opinion. Your opinion is invalid.
Suicide Boys are kind of ass.
Well, it's my genre versus yours.
Your genre is honestly kind of ass.
Well.
This is...
Dude. Josh, you're only just now past 600.
Damn. Oh, I farted.
It keeps pissing me off how you never have, like, five. You always have four.
Well, that's because I already did all the fives.
He has it sorted by quantity. Piece of shit.
Twenty XX is the thing I have the most of right now.
How many?
Three of just the normal one, that is.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say like eight or some shit.
No. I don't know how many I have in total. I have.
He's gonna get there, bro.
Shit.
Oh, Neo Yo.
No, y'all wrong.
Dororo. Big goat.
Big goat.
Big goat.
No, it ain't no big goat.
Big goat.
No, that ain't no big goat.
Big goat.
Hey. No, that ain't no big goat.
Big goat.
Was that Ollie?
Yeah.
Thought that was like Trent laughing.
There it is. Oh. Shook. Oh wow.
You have three D's.
What the fuck did my hearing right now?
Whoa.
Trent, were you trying to make the noise my dog made?
No.
You motherfucker, yeah you were.
You motherfucker, yeah you were.
What the fuck was that?
It's Zach, bro. I can tell by his laugh.
Oh my gosh. Jesus Christ, bro.
Big old.
Ollie did it, and it sounded like identical to Zach.
Hey, I'm done with all those.
Josh is spring cleaning.
Yeah, I am.
I'm proud of you.
Thanks. I have three just lime of this. That's funny. You good, Zach? Sent y'all. Get out of here, bro. Oh, I got Black Twins or Blueprint Jacks. I could trade that to you.
Oh, nice.
Everyone likes that.
He
Zach, fuck
like
off.
A big show when he snores.
Who?
Whoa.
Nigga, who the fuck do you call the big show, bitch?
I didn't hear you, you fuck.
God damn, nigga.
I'm gonna blow a fuse.
It just sounds painful, bro.
I like how many N-words have been dropped while Josh is streaming.
And, oh,
baby, no money.
And all those people are at his house.
What?
Josh, just unplug your mic and have your TV volume up and just see if you can unplug it and plug it back in fast enough to where they don't hear Zach just scream the N-word.
It's like Russian roulette.
Yeah, exactly.
I heard someone's mic going down.
That was me. Oh. This is brutal, bro. Thank you.
One of us suck.
Woo! Quimby.
Pinky Quimby.
Jeez. Get out of here, bro. Alright, let's do some black markets. Nope, can't do that. Oh. I have two Bernstein Agurnos.
Oh, Judge, how long have you been doing exotic blueprints?
Traders? When they come up. I thought you were still watching.
Oh, full screen with paint.
I just looked over. I've just had it playing on my phone while I'm changing my cars and stuff.
Gotcha.
Josh, just yell. We need a code. Just yell exotic anytime you're doing an exotic. All
right.
Oh, look.
Okay, sounds good.
You gotta scream it, though.
Just yell the N word.
Jesus.
You have to. That's the code word we came up with, Josh. Bitch, you thirsty, please grab a Sprite.
Trent, you're thirsty. Get roasted.
Well, we're I'm laughing at what you said, Josh.
I'm laughing. Yeah.
Yes, I love it.
Oh, yes. Dada. Okay. I don't even know, bro. There's gotta be a more efficient way to do this.
I don't know.
That's all.
I doubt it, bro.
This is so rough.
Just start doing exotics.
No, Josh, you set out on a quest.
Yeah, dude. To mass sweep this shit. Exotic, or it's a trade up for an exotic, Jax. Bip.
Bro, this that is the shit the I missed, though. I missed the four of us just being in a party and killing, like, not even, like, playing shit, really.
Whoa. Zowie.
Oh, shit. Oh, are those titanium white Zowies?
Mm-hmm.
I have a pair of those.
Are you?
Non-blueprint.
Think I do, too.
Della.
Look how many pixel fires I have. Goddamn. Striker K2. Whoop, whoop. Alright, we need to... Alright, starting now, I'm not gonna do any more exotics. I'm gonna just save up, Jax.
Fire, fire, fire.
You weren't doing exotics.
Well, every time you would get
well,
one,
well, I've done. Oh, these give me zombies? Cool.
If you really wanted that to tell a beggar while you sit there.
Bitch, you a silly N-word.
N-word!
Hit him with the blicky.
Blicky sticky on the hickey, yaw.
Rushy Ram.
Rashashash Ram.
Zekrom.
Zekrom.
That icky sticky nigga.
Okay. Watch yourself, Trent. You're a little too comfortable there.
Coma ragged. What?
What?
Fuck it.
Coma ragged.
I was typing Komodo for this preset, and the motherfucker auto setted to Coma Ragger Rip Pat Nam.
At least you have to keep it.
I'm looking up the fucking definition, bro.
You have to keep that as your name.
Obviously.
wrong?
Coma rag. Whoa. No, coma rag.
Remember when I opened two pairs of black creepers and those things ended up being worth like 30 keys? That was crazy.
Patnam. Definition.
Stick talk. Bitch, you know that I'm a big dog.
You are not. You're a little Pomeranian,
bitch. Take this big rock. Coming in here and make that bedrock.
I made your mom's bedrock once. Cock. Guess what? The boat done did tipped.
It's a village. It's a village in India.
You must change it to Gupta.
Whoa, that's cool. It's like the same size as Colorado Springs. Gupta. Like population wise.
How about Gupta. Penis size?
Yeah.
Probably a little smaller.
Woo! Go Josh.
Go Josh.
Yeah! Yeah. What you laughing at?
Why'd he say it twice, though? These guys in the other room are so confused.
I keep forgetting they're there.
You should just walk in there.
Just walk in just there and just don't say watch anything. What they're doing. Yeah, just watch them for like 20 minutes and then just leave.
Bro, go. Josh, go do it. Take the headset too. Just be holding the controller. Go, Josh.
Get out of here.
Just walk in.
Get out of here.
Come on.
Oh.
And if they look and ask you what you're doing, just go
and run away. This is rough.
Oh, we're at 360.
We're getting there.
God damn. Thing I hate is like you're gonna, like you have like a perfect amount.
Oh, dude, that's so lame that the filter goes away after clicking on something once. Oh, there you go.
I don't know what about you, baby. It's mental.
Something sentimental.
Put it in her bum hole.
Yep, bump the hole. What happened, Zach? Did we learn our lesson about bumping holes?
Who wants to bump cheeks, though?
Probably your mom.
No,
Last time I checked, that's who said they did. Last time I checked, she was the only one that was volunteering, man.
Josh wants to fuck me.
I'm telling the truth. Hey, watch yourself, buddy.
Josh.
Hey.
I know you wanted a stinky Trent.
Hey.
Turkey Trent.
Yeah, this woke up with a fucking plastic turkey on my face.
That's so funny. Right, so I got a titanium with tactician or titanium with normal.
That was after Trent had to scoop his puke.
That was rough. I still know why I thought it was a good idea.
I cleaned it pretty good.
Josh, I bet you didn't look in the sink, you could see a couple.
Yeah, there's still some, like, just crusted on there, I think. It's just something I remember Trent by.
Josh, when was the last time you cleaned your bathroom?
I don't know, bro.
like 2 years ago?
I don't think he's ever done it.
Yeah, Zach might be on the right case.
That's what I'll do
over this quarantine. I'll just clean the bathroom.
Yeah, I want that bitch spotless.
Hey. Don't tell me what to do. Alright, I almost got all the rares done, Jax. We're making
fire,
progress.
Fire.
The fucking fire.
Right.
Josh, at least you got like a 14-day break.
Oh, wow.
Of having to deal with Danny telling you that you forgot to hang out with her and that she's your last priority.
Well,
well,
I like
being. If he doesn't call her
listening.
Enough, it'll probably still be the same.
Yeah, I'm gonna be FaceTiming her.
Well, at least you can still play Rocket League while you do that.
Yeah.
Fat.
Josh, what are the
12
bitch.
Notifications on Rocket League that you have?
Oh, I don't know. I'm famous.
I'm like, no, dude.
I'm famous.
I want to be famous.
Famas.
The famas.
Oh. I want to be famas. Okay. I'm not finding any more. Oh, here's some. Alright, so I think that's sure. all of them. I got
don't
37
you dare
mirrors.
Fucking say my name again.
You're a babushka.
Keep my name out of your mouth, you bastard.
You're a babushka, fuck.
You're a babushka. I liked that, that's funny. Okay, yeah, I think I'm done on rares. Got 122 varies.
I thought
sounds
we were
like some good gum.
You like that, Trent?
No.
That's just gross,
stop
bro.
Giving me a boner.
Yeah, I fucking bet. You little asshole.
You little asshole.
What, Josh? <Josh? laughs>
Oh, man. Oh, that's... Oh, dang.
Oh, what, Josh?
That's funny. You little asshole. Oh man.
Stop capping,
Josh. Stop capping, Trent. You little asshole.
Stop capping so hard.
Yeah, Trent, you fucking asshole.
You're capping so hard right now, dude.
I'm gonna cap inside your heart, bro. If you don't watch it.
Nah, don't
you better watch
I'm
yourself,
Chad.
Cap
in your heart. I do not like the way that sounds.
yeah.
You're beautiful.
That's what makes you beautiful. Boo.
Josh, we just click them.
I don't know what to trade up. I could see you'd understand.
Yes, really, I know.
Trent, who sings that?
One Direction.
Let's keep it that way.
No.
Dad.
What do these people think is going on with you?
I don't know, they probably think I'm like my grandma's Down syndrome child that she takes care of.
They're gonna like, come in, they're gonna be like, oh, that's so cool, buddy.
You fly Rocket League, yeah?
Just give me your credit card information.
You play Rocket League, yeah?
Yeah! Rocket League!
He just stands up and throws his hands into the air.
Rocket League!
You gotta just throw
damn
your controller across the room as hard as you can and just yell, this is Rocket League!
Ninja Star.
Ninja Star. Orange Tachyon.
You know how long we've been doing nothing?
I've been doing something this whole time, baby.
Yeah, baby.
I've been on Minecraft.
I didn't ask.
Well, I mean,
talking to you, so
yeah, he was talking to me. That's dope, Trent. I think I might hop on later. Minecraft sounds kind of fun.
Minecraft is so lit.
Jax's capping.
I lit a Minecraft once.
Explain me how I'm capping just by saying he's capping.
Yeah, bro, saying that somebody's capping when they aren't capping is the most cap thing you can do.
Oh,
that
Zach,
was,
you are.
That was big cap energy.
That was big.
You're a beta cap.
Oh, nice one. When somebody's calling you out for capping, so you reply by calling them a beta cap.
Yeah,
that's a double negative, actually.
He's
calling me a beta
point.
Cap is saying that I cap less than the alpha, which you are implying is you. Good job, dumbass. You just capped yourself hard. Just gonna hear his gun.
Yeah. See ya.
Oh man.
Oh, that was too good.
You can't come back from that.
No, it's like what I was saying to Ethan when you farted about how he needed to shit his pants. Or was that Zach? Who was I telling to shit their pants?
I don't know.
It was Zach or Ethan. But he was arguing. Somebody was arguing with Trent, and Trent just ripped a fart right into his mic.
Oh yeah!
And I was like, dude, he just won the argument. The only way you can beat him is if you shit your pants.
Jesus.
Trent, Jax, and I found more of those cats.
There's 9 of them in the Dreaming City.
Oh. Yeah, I just need the small gift.
Yeah, I do too. I'm down to do a ton of blind well today, Trent, if you're down to grind them with me.
Is that how you get the small gifts?
I'm pretty sure you can get them from blind wells, but plus you can just get... I want a good roll tiger spite.
Oh, yeah.
Jax,
yeah.
I think I'm almost done with very rares.
Oh, fire.
Yeah, if not already.
My feet are hairy, bro.
Hell yeah. Alright, here comes an import trade up, Jax.
My dick's hard.
Well, look at all those paints and certifications.
Okay, yeah, so the small gifts, they drop randomly during activities on Dreaming City. So I'm guessing blind bell's probably the best way to get them.
Oh, dang, only if it's painted.
Fire.
Mm. Oh, remember your Crimson Voltaics you had, Josh?
Yeah, those things were fire, bro.
Oh,
yo, those are kind of lit.
Oh, those Crimson Hypnotics, bro?
Yo, those are smooth. Looks like the period butthole.
Yep.
Yeah, it looks like you get the period blood all over your dick and then do anal.
Ha ha ha.
And pull out and have a gig.
Call me Picasso.
Give a fuck away over the same.
Holly, I'm the Leonardo da Vinci of anal sex.
Butthole painting.
Babe, let me stick it in your ass. You like it more than in your pussy.
Stupid bitch.
Gonna donkey
fuck
you more. Wow, you got a ton for this.
Oh.
Pyros.
Those are kind of lit, bro.
That is so wavy on your car right there.
Yeah.
Same thing.
So many Nimbus.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Ooh, that's rough.
Yeah, for real. Oops.
Ooh, that's rough.
Oh, that's even rougher.
I'm having a rough time.
Oh, that's rough. Oh, there you go.
About time, that's you freaking rough. Idiot.
Hey.
Are y'all gangbanging?
Reverb. Holy shit, you have 4 reverbs.
Do the Centennial.
Get rid of that burnt Sienna distro, bro.
We're not.
Nah, keep the sky blue one, yeah. Or which looks cooler, the cobalt or the sky blue?
Whoops.
Well, it doesn't matter now. Do the Centio, Josh.
Ooh, that black enchanter might be okay.
You gotta say things like 5 seconds.
I know, I have to predict the future.
Oh no, keep that cobalt,
Josh. Josh, you're gonna wanna keep... So this next trade up that you do, you're gonna pick something, but then you're gonna need to go back and keep what's in the fourth spot, because it's actually gonna be lit, and you just don't know it.
Gotcha.
Hey! Hey.
You little fuck.
Aw, oh, damn. Hate to see it. I think I'm just almost use a filter done again. On this, yeah. What about,
I'm gonna let Ollie out.
It's like, I don't want it to end, but I really do.
Yeah. Oh. I think I'm basically done with all my imports, it's just exotics now.
That's the lit part. I wish it was just like a random chance for any.
Yeah, for real.
That'd be so
lit.
Oh,
here you go. Alright, is Jack, did Jax just leave?
He's gonna let out Ollie.
Alright, so we'll wait for him to get back and then get the show on the road.
Yeah, look for any more import.
I think we're good on import, I don't think any of these are... Oops, I don't think I'm able to trade up any of these still. How about, let's go back through rare and very rare, make sure we can't. I hear the filter goes away after you exit out.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, is Jax back? Jax.
How the fuck do I turn this bitch off? I got it. I'm back.
But I think it's time for the exotic trade ups.
Oh my god.
75 exotics.
Crazy.
Oh my fuck. There's so much yellow.
Yeah.
You got a piss inventory.
Oh, I gotta cover my eyes. I forgot. I didn't even see what I could
get.
Those
black dynamos are probably fire.
Oh.
That's rough.
Lame. Alright, I I can get Dissolver, right, so Tune, Stormwatch, or Atomizer.
You're gonna get Stormwatch.
Titanium White Tune. Nose pick.
Atomizer.
So elegant with it.
Ah, fuck Tune, bro.
That's rough. I don't think I can do one here.
Josh, go ask those guys to do a trade.
Oh, I could do it. I could have gotten a Shattered if I...
That's rough.
I need to get, like, 2 Ninja Stars or something. Oh, cool. Right, what can I get? Atomizer, Juice, Fire God, Streamline.
What's Streamline?
Fire God.
It's a Mr. Decal.
I don't think I've ever seen that.
It's got something painted.
Josh, you didn't
accept
it.
I know what that is. I know what that is.
I need to accept,
Ooh,
Streamline. Goalkeeper.
Whoa. Look African.
Oh? Hextide, Shattered, Voxel, Magma. Oh, a Shattered would be dope.
You're gonna get it, Titanium White right here.
Alright.
Oh.
Oh, that is rough. Like, at least paint it, bro.
If it came up,
I am sure I can get. I keep forgetting to check.
Josh, if you trade up those black reactors, you'll get something dope.
I know, for real. How's it looking?
Shit.
Oh, fuck. Alright, what's with
all my the reactors, bro.
Oh, I need to do that now, or should I do a Volt? Striker and Scorer. I feel like that's gotta get something good. A Titanium White 20XX. Painted White Trigon.
It helps when you accept it.
Well, I was waiting for you guys to agree with me, but...
He's letting it incubate. Yeah.
Oh, whoa, check that out.
Whoa.
Pink? Yeah, preview that.
I mean...
That's kinda sick.
Dude, low-key, that is nice.
Buy it.
Yeah, I don't know if it's $20 nice, but it's pretty good. Josh, let's say you get, like... a Titanium White painted like Trigon or something, right?
Mm-hmm.
How much could you trade just the blueprint for?
I don't know.
Something, you know. Come on.
Is that what I should do?
Yeah.
Alright. What can I get?
No, you gotta put the orange Voltaics on, not the normal Zambas. The game doesn't want normal Zambas. Alright, well, too late. Oh, no, never mind. Yeah, take off those Zambas, Josh. The game don't want them.
He's hardcore debating.
Josh, I'm telling you, you're just gonna fuck yourself if you put those Zambas in.
I feel like I'm gonna get fucked either way.
Why are you putting the crimson ones
in?
Oh! What?
What the hell?
You got 2 pink Trigons in a row, bro.
That's wild.
That's so drippy.
Oh, I feel like we gotta really do that. Okay, I can get mainframe, solar flare, wet paint, singularity. All these can be painted. Give us a good paint.
You canceled it. You fuck.
No, I didn't.
Oh.
Ooh, check what that does that out. Look like? Yeah, preview that.
Hmm. don't know if it's worth $22.
It's like a nebula. Well, if you know anything about stars, Josh, it's cool.
Josh, think of it as an investment. These are assets
you want
that
me
the
to
can't take away from you.
Okay, what's the move, Jax?
You're doing all painted. You're doing the best five here. You're doing the black reactor, then the black dynamo. Okay, never mind.
What?
The delay is just throwing me off. Oh, hardcore.
Yeah,
so hard in the purple.
Oh yeah, that's good.
Just accept it, Josh. Just please. So tough, bro. I feel like I'm controlling a dyslexic puppet.
Well, I gotta make sure you guys approve, and it's delayed, so it takes a while for you guys to see it. Lame.
What do you like? I love how you're saying you do it that way so that we can approve it. But do you know how many times we've said to change something and you've just accepted it?
What?
Very true.
All right,
this might. Oh, uh-oh. I think we have to do it.
Titanium white's in the middle, you fuck.
Oh, sorry.
Then have it go like certifieds on the outside and then the middle and the middles.
I was going to do it like go like cobalt non-painted, titanium white non-painted pink. I like that. Hey, don't bark. Ollie, don't bark at them. That's a nice family. Hey.
Come on. That's a nice family.
Ollie,
stick your hand in his mouth.
How's that look?
Just accept it, Josh.
White hex tied.
Stop! Stop!
All he's losing it.
Stop.
Oh. Tough.
Dang. Okay, so I think that was the last one, actually.
Was it really?
I don't know. Yeah, I think so.
He's now at 164.
Yeah.
Wow, you really lowered your blueprint count.
Josh, you've clicked that same turbine the past 3 times.
Jeez, Louise, bro. Imagine we could trade at black markets.
That is so bright.
What's your best black market right now on the blueprint that you got?
I don't know. I don't really have any good ones.
That's a cobalt hex tide. That thing's pretty
good.
Yeah,
and it's score.
It probably is like titanium white, whatever the fuck, right? Oh, well, that's a blueprint.
And then I got this thing.
Ooh, dude,
remember
that
when
thing
he opened that
hard.
Orange?
The burnt Santa one when I was drunk, like the first night it came out.
Yeah, Meteor Storm is sick.
Whoa.
That's pretty sick.
You can get it painted too, bro. Alright, well. And then, yeah, I have like 5 20XXs. I have 3 normal ones, a show off one, and a sky blue one. Got 2 wet
pinks.
What
does sky blue look like? The delay, it's ridiculous.
It is.
I'm like, Josh, what does that look like? And then I just see him go to like a ton of different shit. And I'm like, he's just ignoring me.
Didn't you get like a green mainframe?
I don't think so.
Bro, that title stream is hot. Like, would maybe buy that, honestly.
Yeah, that's the thing. It's only worth, like, it's not worth anything, so I'd just be throwing money away, but it's kind of cool. Like, just use it for personal value.
Money,
not,
nothing
yeah,
to you.
Yeah, not
what the
trading
fuck is
value.
This?
He won't buy it right now and show off his credit card to the YouTube.
House of Wolves is easily Kanye's best song.
Yes. I don't really like Kanye.
I was kidding. I love old Kanye.
I miss the old Kanye.
Kanye is just a fucking mood, bro.
Uh-oh,
camera with men jumping. Bro, these guys' verts are ridiculous. There it is. Looks like your like skin is getting peeled off, bro.
Oh, that is cool, bro.
That is so bright.
I know. That is so cool.
Josh, change it. Do the secondary like a cobalt, not a black.
Look at that color.
Whoa.
Oh shit. That's crazy. Just change that black to like something that accents it.
Like a darker green.
Yeah. Ooh, I like that one. That green. Not the blue.
I don't know what you're.
I know. You'll figure it out.
What do we want to do for this team? Whoa! There's some cool looking colors when it's orange, bro. Whoa. That's just cool looking. Whoa. It's like bronze.
Alright, so is the stream done?
Yeah.
Josh has a YouTube video called Best Fortnite Sniper, and it has 39 views.
Ooh. Yeah, and like 35 of them are Josh watching it in our yearbook class.
For real, though?
He would just watch his YouTube videos during our fucking class, bro.
I would do that all the time.
Easy Ancient Easter Egg Stream. Streamed 11 months ago and is only 5.5 minutes long.
Yeah, that was when my PS4 Easy was all glitched solo up because I watched Kiss Anime on it.
Easy Solo Ancient Evil, only 9.5 minutes long.
Yeah, I tried to stream, but
the five people that watched it thought that it was a world record speedrun.
Do you see this gnome light wheel? What the heck is that?
You have to buy it, bro.
Dude, I don't want that.
Put that on, dude. Josh, it's so drip.
No,
it's
stop. Get out of here.
Oh, I can't understand it.